best in creating it. Okay, he's writing down his stuff in the back.
All right, let's have fun.
So you don't have to worry about hedging or anything like that, right? Or do you want to hedge something?
Not right now. Maybe later.
Okay.
Maybe after the match is over.
Catherine.
Okay.
Tied.
Four-two. This is where I really have to pay attention.
Thank you,
Dad.
Good luck.
Cece,
what doesn't he like about you?
Who? Me?
He wasn't in the picture.
I wasn't in the
I'm sorry, I thought I had 5-3.
Don't try and cheat. You want to leave a shot and lure me off that anchor, but no, you can't do that.
Okay. 3-4, that's what I want.
That's really good.
This is what I was trying to do the whole time.
Okay.
What am I thinking?
That's what we were
wondering. Thing is, we're playing legal places. Steve gets to tell you.
Too many of those blueberry pancakes are going in my head. Talking me out of that play.
This is another case.
Thank you.
Thank you. So is there a match already, Williams?
They are playing.
I I Thank you.
Three? I'm sorry, that was before I
Thank you.
Same problem you had last night.
Thank you.
Okay, Jack.
All right.
Thanks again.
Take care.
All right, so that was an exciting game, John.
Yep.
Forget to get that from you too, Kirby.
Get what?
The room. Charges. For the room.
Yes, I'll be able to.
Whatever. Yeah, before I leave, that's all. No rush. I mean, you guys are clean, so don't worry about it.
Oh, this is final?
Thank you.
I won three games, he's only won one. How come he's ahead?
Wait a minute. You won three, he's won one? Can I change the scorecard?
Yeah.
Over his dead body.
They were all passes.
They were all passes?
So waited too long.
I'll take a pass to you right now, Johnny.
Not in front of all these people.
I feel bad, Steve. I'm winning the shoe at.
Thank you. I leaves me a shot.
Or five.
Yeah.
one, okay, the real one.
Thank you.
Like Hey, within 3-4 years, I'll be looking at.
here's an absentee landlord scenario.
Thank you.
got to know.
Seemed like a take at the time.
Well, in hindsight.
Not today. Thank you. Same thing for me. I need to get some water, excuse me a minute. A little 5 minute break.
Yeah. Sure, John.
So let me give you some advice, Steve.
I think you better not.
When are you playing your doubles?
I don't know. I got me. I'm waiting for Morgan to tell me what's up. He's
Mark, they have to finish this before they start. So.
I know every time you look at me, you're always so damn serious. You look at me, you laugh your ass off, you look at me. So I was like, what if I took it a step further? I thought that would break your game, though. And Ergen told me I couldn't do it.
Oh. Well, I'm glad you didn't do it.
That
would have been okay. It's
so bizarre. Freak them out totally.
They're so creepy.
Yeah, John would go, he would have gone ballistic. Oh, God, yeah, don't do that.
Nice to meet you, sir.
They are.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Best players in the tournament. We both made a race plan early.
I know it's ridiculous, isn't it?
Yeah, we're taking away that designation as both.
I promise to keep my PR between 20 and 30. I already told everybody.
What is everybody going to think?
I already told everybody.
Been around
we both made our race point early. We both have the mega gap.
Yeah.
Think about double fours.
Never.
Only me.
How's your heart? My
heart is. I guess that's his fingers aren't working as hard as possible.
His fingers went
soft.
Anybody there? Wow.
Yeah.
Are they allowed to just split now, Patrick? Can't they just split? Why do they have to play this out? Come on, let's let them both win. Let's let them both win.
What's his Wisa?
Steve needs a break. So yeah,
I want.
Thanks for that.
You are such a gracious guy.
Why have any pay?
But you are.
I think they should
say. You're always so gracious. You really are.
I shouldn't have left him.
I declare them both winners, regardless of what happens.
Whatever you did is working. So don't be talking about. Just go on. And every meeting you work.
Why don't you become the boss?
You're just so gracious.
Why don't you take over? If I was the boss, I would declare it over. If I was boss, it would be over right now. I wouldn't let him play the last game. I would just say, you both deserve it. This is it.
No way.
Go home.
Somebody has to take home the trophy.
Unfortunately, you have two people who refuse to allow
If Cleveland was playing the clubs, I would call it a tie.
Carol.
They both deserve the win.
That's what you deserve for.
What are the freaking odds?
What are
you up to, Mario? We didn't even get to have a drink together this day.
My hero. Say something.
Well, I'll do what I can.
Radio
is extremely important. Yeah, that's right. I wish for it.
You are very gracious. Our limo driver will be
here. If you only shake a little more, you might get what you need. You know, you don't shake the dice enough.
No.
Yeah. Does this 3-1 count? Do I get to use this 3-1?
By the way, he's out there looking at his match equity tables right now, studying, and you're here sitting here relaxing. He's figuring out his cube action for this game, and you're not studying.
Wait a minute, where's Bob Glass?
There isn't a cube action here, 10-10.
Oh, that's right.
It's double match.
That's why he's not consulting on cube action with Philip.
Here's my advice. If he cubes you, beaver.
Yeah, that'd be mine, too.
Cece, you can't see the dice. Look at me. I'm calling the dice. You didn't notice that.
I'm extremely proud of you, but it's like...
I know that there's that one gamble a couple of games ago that I...
Yeah,
maybe
well,
sure
however, you've come back from that quite nicely, sir. Let's not talk about that one. Let's go forward, not
John,
backwards.
Remember what I said?
Yep.
You play your best game.
It was nice for the spectators. For the players, I don't think it was so
everything
great.
You've done up to now is gone. Now it's this one. This is the only game that matters.
Hey, we have
right
a double match point.
It
always comes down to a double match
this
point.
This is the
Everybody
only game
right
that matters
really
right now.
We have a DMP,
period.
Because it's fun.
End of story. Double match point. Whatever happened in the past is in the past.
But
now you got to play
pressure.
This one.
The 1-point match.
The 1-point match.
And it always comes down to a two. Jacoby used to say that.
Next week, first cup of when we go down for Chateaubriand, okay? I don't want any taco stuff.
I hate to tell you this, Cece, but we have a
What's
limo coming to pick us up
36?
At 7:30, and I'm going to haul his ass to the car stand.
Did you call him and tell him
you're
running late?
No, I called him and told him we'd
be ready
about 7:30. He's driving up from San Diego. I don't think I'm going to be there.
Well, maybe you'll get delayed in traffic. You know?
And that's okay. But, and he will wait if we are still in. And we have one game to play. If it takes an hour, I'll be sure.
We'll take the train though. You guys came up in limo?
Yeah, a friend of mine's got a limo, so he brought us
up. Question,
and he picks us up
yes,
and
sir.
Takes us home.
Oh, here goes the private.
I wasn't sure if you were talking to me.
We'll be happy. Do you want us to leave?
No. They'll go. They'll leave.
We just want most of
they'll go have their own conversation.
Just don't want to have a line on the internet.
Beg your pardon?
Just don't want to have a line on the internet.
No, they don't. That's exactly why they go away.
Is this being streamed? It's not being streamed.
Yeah.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. It's been streamed, right? What an exciting game for them to watch, huh?
I mean, it does not get better. I mean, it's been, both of them have done phenomenal things. It's
the
good.
Microphone's still on, you know, we're being heard, so watch what she's...
No, I mean, I'm serious. I'm sarcastic.
I want to hear that. What are they saying?
I don't know. We're not allowed to hear that. That's their
I know,
private
conversation. What are they saying? They're saying, let's get the money somehow.
Well, I mean, they're trying to determine how they're going to manage that trade.
Are you doing something? Oh, okay. No, I don't care. I just want to play because we're in a hurry to get limo, so whatever we decide on is fine.
Okay, so...
No, we're not in a hurry. We'll wait for it.
Okay, well, I just want to say it. That's fine, too. Yeah, I know, I got it. So, sit down, let's play.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm perfect.
Okay, let's go.
I got a better chance.
Oh, Phil, you're confusing the TV audience.
I have a better chance with Phil playing.
The guy with a great shirt.
All right. It's been exciting. Someone's going to win soon.
Not the way you play, Steve.
DMP. Nothing fancy.
Thank you.
Oh,
wow.
Absolutely a great
Steve man. Won.
Great performance, John. You did great.
Really, really great.
Congratulations. Thank you.
It was a great match.
Thank you. Thank you.
What a finish. What a finish. I was going to ask you to call a timeout before the last couple rolls, but I thought maybe.
Very nice. Really great match.
Well played. Wow.
We both won the turnaround.
So many
times. And we win from the LA area.
Kept coming back.
I did what I could, you know.
Good job, Stevie.
Roll your last roll if you didn't roll a double. Did you roll a double? Come on, let's see it.
No.
Maybe I would have rolled a deuce and he wouldn't even need a double.
I would have rolled a 1-6. That doesn't matter anyway.
Nice match. That was a really, really wonderful
nicely
match
done.
For both of you. Oh, God. Yeah, I mean, it was amazing.
Well, we kept up the suspense, that's for sure.
We sure as hell did. And it was a great match to watch. Really great. And congratulations to both of you.
He only has 26 seconds on his clock.
Oh, it's still running. No, I was concerned about the time.
Congratulations.
Well, congratulations to both of you. It was a really well-played match, period. Absolutely. I enjoyed watching all of them. It was great.
Patrick.
With them. I'll see you
later on. Congratulations.
We're DMP here.
There you go.
I had three men here, and three men here. Very he's got just double three, 5-3. So I just kept
skating.
Yeah, I know. Ran out of gas there a little bit.
Yeah, 1-1.
I know, that sucks.
You only got two off?
Yeah. So basically, if we hit.
You win.
If we hit,
they're big favorites.
I did a little bit of alpha
just good job on that.
Oh, Johnny. Okay. I was wondering when we were going to play in the finals, and it finally happened. Well, you did yourself proud. You played tough.
So this is the first and second.
Fabulous. I'm still very proud of you.
I'll come. Actually,